We have this little tropical wave right now that's soon to be Ernesto later for tonight into tomorrow. Right now, sustained winds at 35 miles per hour. It is expected to reach tropical storm strength as we head into late tonight, early tomorrow morning, and continue to strengthen to a Category 2 hurricane by the end of the week. Luckily, this system will bring no impacts towards the Carolinas as it's heading towards Bermuda, but it will bring those dangerous rip currents as we head into the week.